Action. solo in the C section. Do you want to take the hazard on? Maybe the second half? Yeah. Okay. Judith, since it happens twice, should I do the first one and do the second one? Okay. We'll just go right on. I'll just count to three. We'll come in on four. One, two.
Thank you.
Section at the end if you want to blow. Okay, never mind. Oh, can we? Well, of course, well, with Tira.
That's why he's sitting
there. Oh, okay. Cool. So, yeah, we pretty much just read it down.
Oh, yeah, we did.
And it's like a Latin. Okay. Yeah, I'll solo with the piano solo, and the end is sort of an open blowing section. Yeah, it's a short song. Yeah, it's short. So yeah, if you want, so the piano solo is just this open. That's the open. And then ignore that. It's just And then this is sort of an open thing in the end.
Thank you.
Beatrice by Sam Rivers, and a lot of people say to me, I didn't know Beatrice had lyrics, and it's true. Sam Rivers was an instrumentalist, and he wrote it for his wife Beatrice, and it didn't have any lyrics, and a long time ago I decided to write lyrics to it, thinking about, well, what might he be feeling for his wife.
Do you want to check?
So when I met Mike a few years ago, he said, I love that song. You wrote lyrics to it. Cool. So we did this at a concert together a few years ago.
Okay, and we're getting the whole band in.
Yes.
Guessing my life's Changing things up, two new musicians. We've got Bob Adams, who's going to play a saxophone for us. And David Mann is going to sit on the drums.
Thank you. Okay. All right.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. I think
a real game.
Yeah. I think Steve Fowler on there hasn't made its way over here yet.
What are we doing right here?
It's a cul-de-sac.
It's a cul-de-sac. Steve obviously has a tune.
All right, Steve, what are you thinking?
I thought you said funky demeanor.
What are you thinking?
Funky demeanor.
I'll be back. I can give this to John.
Yeah.
I just wanted to point out again that we've got Mike's CDs right over there, and that all proceeds tonight for sales of the CDs and tips will go to the music therapy program at Mass General Hospital. So we're going to do a tune that that Mike wrote called Funky Demeanor. I think the real title was Funky D Minor, but it might have changed the translation.
Thank you. Bob Adams still here?
Hey, Bob. Bob Adams.
How's it going? Okay. Look over your shoulders.
I might have extra. There's an extra
bottle. Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
It's
constant. Oh, yeah. The mental math.
So we're going to do it differently.
Okay. Okay.
And we're right on the first day. Or the second.
Okay,
first intro is on the first day.
Okay, gotcha.
Intro's on the first day.
Okay.
Where is that? Let's see if you feel it.
Thank you.